Okay, we're back. I'm sorry about that. Alarm went off and cut the footage, so we're back. Where were we before? Nearby. Yep. Oh, no, don't, don't. Little son of a gun's no. He's over here. Where'd he go? Where'd he come from? Where'd he go? Where'd he come from, Cat Nigel? Only these things can hold still. I think it's physically impossible for them. Get back here. Are you kidding me? Oh, this is going to take forever. So, on the contrary, while I'm chasing these motherfuckers down, I shall state that compared to most hunting games, yes, this one is far outclassed by quite a few others, but this one is one of the unique little quirks. Like I said in an earlier video, the soundtrack is just amazing. I like it. I really do. I know most people like, video games like involving hunting don't need that good of a soundtrack. Yeah, well, I still appreciate they put the effort to put that in.
Feeling focused.
Why do they always try to fly? Okay, got the black belts. So, yep, the water buffalo are next. I know for a fact we have to deal with mountain lions. That's always fun. Because since when is it not fun to have a large cat being 6.5 feet long, not counting the tail, leaping on you and tearing you up pretty badly with the claws. Mountain lions are pretty dangerous animals, but they should, and still, attacks on humans are pretty rare. Same with wolves.
It was a cougar, and he had his eye on me. That was lunch.
Hunt one cougar. Oh, that's just dandy. So let's see. All the objectives. Hunt a cougar and two water buffalo. Okay, so sorry about being quiet. If you guys actually enjoy my voice, my brother came in here and tried to say some inappropriate things, but I cut him out. Now, where the heck are the buffalo? How difficult is it for It's a nearly one-ton animal. This could be, how difficult is it for me to find just basically one-ton animal? Okay, so going this way, yeah, I ran into the cougar. Wait, which way did I come from? That way? Or that way? That's a black buck. Oh, there's what I'm looking for. It's sleeping. Okay, that's one. I came from that way, so this way is the correct way to go. Alright. I got one buffalo, where's the other? Where's his friend? Let's see what all I've got. I got the mission map I can't use. Player stats. I'm playing longer than 24 minutes. Is there a buffalo? Okay, now I know it's giving me the headache. It's the freaking spinning. Okay, that's a black buck, not a buffalo. Okay. Hang on. If I go up this way, will I find what I'm looking for? Buffalo, please. There's a black buck, but there's not a buffalo. Come on, water buffalo. It can't be that hard to show yourselves. I'm not ready to fight a cougar. Not yet. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure once I cross that bridge, there ain't no turning back. What is that? Oh, it's a buffalo I was after. Once again, with the animals attempting to fly. Alright, cougar time. Give me a minute to prep myself. Gonna need a friggin' think. Alright. Oh, sorry. Oh, God. Screw my giant legs. Anyway. We're here, and now it's time to hunt the cougar. Okay. Joshua, we don't need memes in the video right now.
It is gonna attack you.
Joshua, this is far from a freaking frog. Last time I checked, frogs aren't covered with fur or have long tails and claws.
I mean, look,
where is it? I know, like, once I get into a certain area, the cutscene will start up. Oh, man. Okay, wait. There's the river. Oh. Yep, there it is. Oh, don't tell me this is another crossover. Okay, thank God. This is normal.
Also, your face.
I don't wanna.
You're gonna get
it. It's time. Yeah, no kidding. Checkpoint reach. I'm about to fight a dangerous. Give me the warning. Stay back. Oh, thank you for the dodge.
Shot away.
Back off! Ah! Ow! Where'd he go? Where's he coming from? Yep, there he is, there he is, there he is. Ow! Back off, cat. No, come on. Nothing
to do.
That hurt. Come on, man. Come on, man, fucking kitty.
Oh crap, I couldn't dodge! I don't want to use the pistol!
Hang on, pause. I gotta get. Give me back my rifle!
Oh my god!
There we go! So there's the dodge option. Where is he? Back off! Back off, big kitty. Where is he? Oh, he's all the way over there.
Time to reload.
Yeah, no kidding. Where did the big cat go? I hear that growl. Oh, there he is. He's coming down. He's coming down. He's gonna charge right at me. Nice try.
Cats. Don't reckon I like cats much anymore. That was one son of a gun. Nine lives? I don't think so.
And, ladies and gentlemen, I believe that calls it for this episode.